This is a PSA. If more artists had the courage to be as honest as Nas has been throughout his career, we would have a wide array of hip-hop instead of the tons of baboon music that's being shoveled through the ears of the community. This is a PSA.
Who are some of your influences, your early influences? Who inspired you? Any family members?
Oh yeah, my biggest influence.
All right, yeah, I'm gonna pull this
card
here. That
we can't forget about is my pops, you know.
All right.
As like my first memories of a studio, first time ever being in a studio, recording studios with my father, he played jazz. You know what I mean? So I had the opportunity, a lot of my peoples I grew up with, they families was on drugs or whatever, you know. We just, you know, you can't knock it, but that was that. And my pops was into jazz music, and he took me to the studio at a young age, so I was blessed to be around a studio as a kid and go to concerts with him as a kid and see what this whole thing is like.
Nas is classic hip-hop. He respects his elders and continues to make great music and express himself fearlessly. He is a griot. Nas is proof. Reading is fundamental in life. Read Donald Goins, you can hear the heavy influence. A very pensive brother, a very emotional man. Nas shows how music and art influences the youth early on.
I gotta give it up to Kool Herc, who was just in the house. You know what I mean? I gotta give up to the Rakim, Kool G Rap, Dana Dane, Slick Rick, Big Daddy Kane, LL Cool J, MC Shan, KRS-One, Just Ice. All the old time greats and all the new dogs that's out right now, DMX, J, Mobb Deep, of course Notorious, B.I.G. and Tupac.
Nas is one of the most authentic artists ever because of the fact his music is contradictory, such as the human nature and emotion. Since we live to die and life itself is a contradiction, Nas is the most balanced MC in the mainstream eye.
Hip-hop.com.